Holy shit, that got close to me.
Oh yeah. That's some real damage.
Oh shit! Yeah! Yo guys, my tip is sticky, and recently I went from Neophyte to Pathfinder using only a torch. Why, you might ask? Because I had a friend that kept telling me I couldn't, and that shit was not possible. And I took that very personally. At 30 games, I was able to get 21 kills and only 3 deaths. All 21 kills were done using only a torch. For my class, I used the Warlock. Blow of Corruption applies to torch hits, dealing an additional 20 magic damage on top of my 10 base damage. Phantomize allows me to pull away from fights in sticky situations that aren't favorable, until I can re-engage with Blow of Corruption off cooldown. Additionally, I added some rules for the challenge. Firstly, no trading. All gear was either gathered from players I killed or farmed from inside the dungeon. And secondly, all mobs have to be cleared utilizing only the torch as well. Under no circumstance was I allowed to use any other weapons or throwables, such as Francesca's or Molotov's. Both the kill count and rank will always be displayed on the top left of the screen, so you guys can see my progression over time. By the way, this was all done in one stream, over 9 hours long, at twitch.tv/pertgripper223. Hope y'all enjoy the video.
Hi there.
This isn't what you want, brother. So you want a beef? So you want a beef? Actually, you're dead. The torch! The torch! Oh yeah, we gotta go. Oh, we didn't get to loot him. First kill. First kill down. Oh, it's a fucking wizard coming for me.
Ready? Go!
PK fire!
Holy shit, that got close to me. If we get on him, he is a wizard. He will die to a fucking torch being hit. Let's pop the shrine.
PK Thunder!
Okay, we're gonna go the way we came.
PK Freeze! PK Freeze!
Hit him once. Can we blow again? Okay. Yeah. Let's loot that guy. Let's see what he had. Oh my god. He had purple on. Why? Okay, let's try breaking a box of a skeleton for the first time. I think we can do this. Oh wow. Ooh! I'm walking up on him.
We pop out at your party. I'm with the gang, and it's gonna be a robbery. So tuck your chain. I'm a killer, girl. I'm sorry, but I can't chain. We ain't aiming for your body. Shots hit your brain. We come from poverty, man. We ain't have a thing. There's a lot of animosity, but they won't say my name. Them killers ride for me, little niggas don't get banged. Cause they'll do that job for me while I hop on the plane. She don't like her body left, the doctor would have.
Can you dip my balls in sa- Wait, watch out. Oh, the skeleton, brother. Ew, he's weird.
Man, you're gonna have to keep running forever, man. Oh, yeah. That's some real
damage. Yo, chill for me, bro. Bro, cooking. Nice. Oh my god. Biss. What if I scare them? What if I just wear gear that a caster warlock would? Oh, shit! Yo! Chill, bro! You scared the fuck out of me! 548, not bad at all. Oh! Okay. Are we going for round two? We just leave him to think about that one. You know, he's gonna come up on the other side and we're gonna blow him again. Pause. It's embarrassing. I think I might die here. No way. Embarrassing. Wow, that was the bow he was using? He had a purple bow. That's unbelievable. 479, not bad at all. Really? Wait, he's opening the door? That's not a good time to open the door, bro. Oh, choking me. Oh shit. Oh my, are you kidding me? Bro, my desk, my lamp fell off my desk. Someone here. So we're embarrassing him. Let's see what our boy had.
Go fight the wizard!
Hear me out. You heal up, we kill the wizard. You heal up, we kill the wizard. Oh. You know what? We might just have to kill him. Torchbiss, the Torch Whisperer! Wait, that's a barb on me. Other team. Yo, cleric.
What?
Team up with me, boss. We need to fuck up that wizard and that barb because they're teaming on me, bro. And we win that 2v2. We saw some. Oh, yeah. Sorry about that. Yep. Cleric.
I choose you!
They're in that? I'm coming, sir. You're next, buddy. You're next. Chill for me. Oh my god! Oh my god, look at his inventory. He had a fucking pestilence. Oh my god.
Now, if you know what you're worth, now go out and get what you're worth. But you gotta be willing to take the hits and not pointing fingers saying you ain't where you wanna be because of him or her or anybody. Cowards do that, and that ain't you! You're better than that!
Ranger down. Decent little run. Ooh, he had sellables. 703, decent run. Wait! I'm 16 hours and 24 minutes into the stream, and I have absolutely no regrets. This is nothing but physical proof that the torch is probably one of the most OP weapons in Dark and Darker. From all the way from Neophyte to Pathfinder, using only a torch. It was great, and holy fuck! We did it! Thank y'all so much for watching, much love, and yeah, Percocet Grasper, Torch Gripper 223, might have been sticky, might have been